be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
I've just remembered. I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
Something about that big rainbow road. Looking at it, I just feel like I want to race!
What?
Sorry, just talking to myself.
Boom! Huh. He doesn't look as tall in real life.
What time you staying till?
Buddy.
Is it a bird? I've only had my license 10 minutes.
Is it a plane?
Yeah.
Hey, don't worry.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because Brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.
This is great! Better than any roller coaster!
Remain vigilant!
This thing!
How much longer till we get there, Thor?
We shall be in Asgard shortly. Until then, be careful not to fall into the vastness of space. Prepare yourselves, mortals! Asgard shall soon be in our sight!
Let's not do that again.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars, but no stripes.
So much frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat. Yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
The controls to the exit are buried. We must remove this ice somehow.
Now, if there were only someone here with the power to melt ice... Oh, yeah!
Whoa. Be on your guard.
Funny. They don't look so giant to me.
Now we need only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
Magical rainbow bridge. What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness!
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you? Behold! You are now under my power. Ta-ta for now!
So, this is Asgard.
Why do you insist on following me, brother?
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Going somewhere?
I think not!
Yet again, you fall for my simple apologies. Are we having fun? You heroes are mere puppets under my control. Now you don't. I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet? Foolish you are.
Over here.
The Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh, thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Brother Loki, are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this one.
Thing is indestructible. There has to be a way to break Loki's control over it.
Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
My claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
mortal pest!
The destroyer's vulnerable. Take him out!
Asgard belongs to me!
This madness, Loki.
Pathetic insect! You shall never win!
Wish you further harm. Give up now.
I swear, you will kneel before me by the time this day is through. You think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Loki-likes.
This cannot be!
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
S.H.I.E.L.D. has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
No!